Treat it like the Cajun.
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna. Captains will be playing as well, so we get a chance to see.
I like this new setup.
Yeah, it looks good.
Oh, who'd I send in? Oh, Nathan.
Yep.
Oh, I didn't get the bracket link. Well, technically,
Alesso,
we don't have the bracket made. This is actually Cruz right now.
Once doubles is ready, I'll be sure to let Gucci know what the bracket is, so he'll be able to post it on there for you.
I'm normally on top of that, so you don't got to worry about that. But,
Yoshi.
Yoshi versus Ness.
So just a heads up, guys, it's only Smashville for this.
Two stock, just to make sure we get
two stock.
Nothing.
Character lock as well. That is indeed the wrong bracket, yes. This monitor is not the best monitor, but who was it? Ness versus Yoshi game one? I think, what's up? We got like 10 people.
We got the first match going off.
I find this to be slightly in Yoshi's favor. I think that Yoshi does a better job at gimping Ness than Ness can really, gimp Yoshi. And I think we can be a lot more cautious against Ness's grab.
Yeah.
And we got a ton of kill options.
Yeah, Yoshi likes to approach through the air, so that doesn't give Ness as many options for grabbing, especially now that a lot of his moves are safe on shield.
Yeah, you really have to like get that good read to get grab Yoshi. And that, normally he would go for the PK to try to grab, but we can just double jump out of it. He's not even my, my partner, and yeah. I don't know much about Ness, but I definitely think Yoshi can handle him.
Yeah.
One of the easier high-tier matchups for him.
Yeah, but right now, Nathan unfortunately doing a better job of spacing him out.
Just like that, first knock is gone. No timer, which I guess I approve with.
Yeah.
Aphen's doing pretty good right now. Or Sparkle Slaps.
Yeah.
Excuse me. The classic bread and butter. I tried to drag him down. I like it. Reset the combo.
There we go. Yeah, that's what he needs to be doing a little bit more right now. Just going for the safe.
Oh, don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, that was about to be filthy.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That shield did not break. That's only something a Yoshi shield could handle since he does have the strongest shield in the game. And just like that, my team goes up two stocks. Good stuff to Aphen.
Unacceptable.
I'm just assuming this is one of Dad's first tourneys, so can't be too critical.
Yeah.
What's up, Shaz? How are you doing? I think Scooter said Dot Rob will be up next. I don't know who that is, but I definitely think SD that Yoshi has a fairly good advantage over Ness. Maybe 6-4 at the most, but probably 55-45, but I think 6-4 can be argued for sure.
Team Scooter sending in JTSM.
JTSM, my good friend, Kyle. The Wii Fit trainer himself. Sparkle Slaps. I believe Kyle's. Yep, he is making a stag right now.
The most exciting tag ever. The kind that you just want to exclaim to the heavens.
What's up? No, I didn't know he was on that roulette, so I never picked him. That was the thing.
Survival.
I mean, matchups can.
Because once they start playing,
be talked about heavily, and there are, you know, unless it's like a huge disadvantage, you know, there will always be disputes. So just the plan Zen player.
Yep.
Picking a song, that's good because we got some really bad songs in Smashville.
Yeah. There are a lot of songs in this game, though.
There
really
are
great.
A ton. Brawl had like over a gig of music. That's crazy.
I can only imagine how many this one has.
But,
Sheik vs. Ness.
Right into. Oh. JTSM going Sheik. I've never seen his Sheik.
Well, Sheik's a pretty good matchup against Ness.
I agree. I just didn't know Kyle had any feelings for Sheik. Okay.
Learn something new every day.
Yeah. Doing some fancy stuff. Some fancy needle midair stuff. I like it.
Right now, dancing around him. Good shield there.
Oh. Yeah, yeah, with the PK, so I'm reading that bouncing fish.
Such a good defense for at the edge, because if they hit it, it doesn't really punish you that much, and it frees you up to react. But if your opponent can get past it, you're left wide open.
Oh, yeah. And that move just lasts forever, so. Yeah. Oh, that was a good read. Oh. I like that by JTSM.
Yeah.
His Sheik seems a little bit more sluggish than what I'm used to seeing, which I think is centering. Oh. Kind of saved him. Oh, my goodness. These.
Wow.
Relentless, my man.
Yeah, definitely keeping him alive there.
Yeah, he should have died at least two or three times, so.
There we go, getting the forward air combos. Couple players dancing around looking for the opening.
Ooh. Sheik was just a little bit taller. Yeah.
There's a lot of characters in which they were just a little bit taller.
Yeah. So, oh, nice. Ooh, down tilt. That was cute.
Down tilt.
I like
up
it.
There. Seems not quite like the high kill, but still gets that damage.
Seems like Aphan's being a little bit more cautious. I don't know what happened because he still has a good percent lead.
Yeah.
But he's just like letting them get these free grabs and
it may just
random
be
hits.
The mindset a lot of players have against Sheik. It's like Sheik's top tier. I have to play careful.
I guess I just actually I don't even know what I'm figuring more, but that falling up air will do it.
Yeah. JTSM with stage control right now.
Oh.
Just down smash.
Got a few hits from that down smash. Oh no, up air? Tiss.
Not quite able to get the ledge guard to time it right. There we go.
Got it.
Forward smash will get him though. First stock up, Team Goose. Feeling to get out of that PK fire.
I like these original combos JTSM is going for.
Yeah, everybody plays each character a little differently, so it's interesting to see who comes up with what. There we go, getting past the PK Thunder defense.
It was good that he canceled a little bit early so he wasn't left in the end lag.
There we go, good job air dashing to get back on the stage. There we go.
I think that was the first time I've seen him use needles all game so far.
Yeah, he needs to utilize those a lot more against Ness because his one method of blocking projectiles, which is the shield that he has to absorb projectiles, doesn't work on needles.
Yep.
It's only energy-based attacks.
So,
oh! Raw bouncing
there
fish,
we go.
Almost taking it. Trying to guard with the grenade, but
that's PK Thunder is nothing else, but that's it.
Dang. Well, at this point, I think I'm throwing myself in the ring, so.
Oh, really? We got the captain himself.
I'm going to throw Amiibo King on stream.
Amiibo
to
King?
Cover.
All right.
Oh,
okay. Or low one. Oh, fuck. Or whoops.
I got low one here.
What's up, Chris?
Wait up. So I decided to send our captain.
You decided.
Yeah. Like I wanted him to go in second, but JTSM was confident, and that was really close.
I didn't know Kyle had a Sheik, so it's kind of.
I knew he had one.
Did you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
He's trying to like find his two main. He's still like having trouble. It's
Wii Fit.
He likes Wii Fit for sure, but.
Like, it's just Wii Fit.
Yeah, it's just Wii Fit exactly.
But Aethon's putting in some work right now.
He is. He hasn't been to a tournament in a long time.
Damn.
Got him.
Gave that man the check mark already. Like,
no,
it's over. Yeah, I know. So. Amiibo King, let me see your shirt. Oh, okay. I thought that was like an Ohio State shirt. Like, what is this?
What is this?
So, Luigi versus Ness.
Luigi.
What do you think about this?
I wanted to send Scooter in because I think Luigi beats Ness.
Okay. Even post-patch?
Even post-patch.
Okay.
That's just how confident I am. Like, Ness has to approach.
And Scooter, you know, has been, like, on up and rise and whatnot. So I definitely think he put in a good amount of work here. Mm-hmm. Especially with Aethon being one stop.
Exactly. Ooh, the SD.
Tis.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, it's fine. But Ness struggling off. They're like, okay, that's nothing.
It's just Luigi. It's post-patch.
Yeah,
no
post-patch.
Fear. His jump is the goofiest thing ever. Holy lord.
Ooh, I think he tried to up smash, but misinputted.
Yep. Oh!
One thing I don't see Scooter do enough, he doesn't jab a lot. Which I think jab is like, there
you go. I think he whiffs a ton of grabs. I think that's really detrimental to his gameplay.
He needs a space that was better, too. Because it's Ness, you really have to space.
Oh, he was going for that pillar.
I know. I thought like he had lost his jump on the PK fire.
I did too. That's why I thought he was like going for the pillar, like for sure.
Up here. Can't do that.
The first grab of about 10. I like it.
Yep. Now don't fireball. Ness has very safe down B.
Oh, nice tech. Yeah. He needed that.
That might have been almost it. Grab. Ooh. If you shield PK fire, you can get a free grab if you're close enough.
He like instantly took that fireball.
Ness can
wow.
do that.
That's crazy.
Oh, he should have disrespected it.
Yeah. That move is way too scary.
Uh-huh.
Or I got sometimes.
There's some things you just gotta respect.
Yeah.
Don't fireball.
But
Oh,
he angled it down. That might have been a problem.
I don't think it would have killed anyways.
No.
Maybe if he angled it up. Maybe, barely. See, when you get PK fired, I don't, does he have a jump? Okay.
When now he doesn't. Okay. Trying to go for the down beat. Yep. Oh, he almost had
wait.
It.
Oh, no.
Ooh, you gotta watch out for that rage, my man.
Oh, that was
a
nice
double
bounce.
Hit.
Yeah.
Goodness.
When you get PK fired, you have to DI up and jump out of it. So that's how you take the least amount of damage.
See, I'm Yoshi, so I'm just like, jump.
Yeah,
come on,
Yoshi
jump.
Can do that.
I need that super armor.
For the coverage, you gotta SDI up, then jump. Oh my gosh. That's it.
Is it? Oh, he mashed out of that really
I
well.
I know, that was really good mashing.
He knew, like, that was life or death right there.
I think a Luigi back throw. Back.
Oh, just not close enough.
Yeah, Ness can do that. Go down there and down. Oh, if he mashed a little bit harder. Don't go over
this
there.
This is nuts.
Don't fireball. Don't go over there. Just respect him. He didn't try to jump, drop down up air.
Yep.
Or back air.
Or the back air. Dang.
All right, I'm going in.
You're going in? Oh, goodness. All right, little one's like, I've had enough of this. Time to show you guys what's good.
Which one's mine?
I'm not sure, actually. So, Aethon taking 6 stocks already. Being a champion. The bracket hasn't started yet, guys. This is just crews. First will be doubles and then singles. No pools for singles.
Now that the shame is over, Low One apparently has entered rage.
Yeah, he is like, I'm done with this stuff. Like, let me just end this cruise like right now.
Yeah, I haven't warmed up at all today, so.
Neither have I. So I'm going to like go in there and be like, here's a 2-0.
Yeah, I thought that back throw was going to kill, though, with the amount of rage I had.
You were, like, just, like, the tiny smidge off. Like, one more pummel, I swear.
Oh, well.
I thought the down B was actually going to get him, but it sent him up. I'm like, oh, that's not what he wanted to see
at
all.
Yeah, I was trying to spam fast enough to so he'd drop out below it.
That's what Low One said, like, just mash a little bit more.
Yep. Need to play some more Mario Party. Oh, well. We're having fun. That's what matters. People are arriving. I'm going to have to browbeat people for money.
Ask if they have an extra control. I know you're Kenta. I can certainly ask once I'm done commentating.
Yeah, I have one extra controller.
Oh, see, T.O. even got two. That's how good he is.
But it's my last extra controller before the Shame controller. So anybody else needs a controller after that, you're getting the controller of Shame.
The controller of Shame.
Because it's a crappy off-brand one.
Why is Aphan Sparkles? Because I call him Sparkle Slap all the time.
Three, two, one.
But, low one going little back of fault.
Yeah. Hey, okay. It let him win the last tournament here.
It certainly did. I thought he was just joking about that, but, all right.
No, his little Mac is nothing to scoff at.
Definitely not. It's really good. Like you said, it won the last popular pop-off, so yeah.
And that was against Smashers Mario, which is really impressive.
I mean, I've seen this little Mac do great things, and once he gets a KO punch, it's just like, okay, I gotta do something urgently to get rid of that, or it's just like, ugh.
Yeah, your best bet against him like that is to just try and zone him out.
Oh, that could have been detrimental there.
Yeah, that would have been a big amount of damage. Not enough to kill, but enough to put a significant chunk in his health.
Oh, crazy grab. Uh-oh. Wow. That's seven stocks for Aphan. And he is still at a very respectable amount of health. Not so much against Little Mac, but it's...
All he needs is one good forward tilt, one good forward smash, but if he just camps on that platform like he is right now.
Yeah, Low one's taking it easy, like, okay, I didn't expect to lose that, but let me give you the dumpster roll fast, remind you who I am and what I do. I was expecting like an upbeat for some reason, I don't know why.
I was expecting a tilt there. Please resist yours.
He's got to add on that percent real fast.
Yeah, that try to edge guard him. Just been setting up.
Nice counter, though. Yeah. I like that.
Yeah, I mean, he's been going aggressive for quite some time now. So it was the right call, but he didn't fight it.
I think Aphan is starting to read what Chris is doing with the PK fire. So, but he has to watch out because he is really close to that KO range again. Or KO punch range.
So at this point, all he needs is one good tilt.
Yep. And F-Tilt is definitely the one to do it.
I was going to say, if that went onto the stage and he was ready for it.
That was a good stall, though.
Yeah. Yeah, at this point, he's just trying to stall out the match. Wait.
I'm not sure if I'm comfortable with him on the... on shield that works. Okay. Okay. Oh, we got rid of it. That's good. Good dash attack.
That doesn't take away his KO power either way, because he still has the forward smash, forward tilt. All he needs to do is hit once with a good attack at this point.
Him being on that. This could be... I was like, he wanted that grab.
No.
Is that it? That's it!
Jeez.
Aphan, the champion!
Aphan, you've taken out half their team.
My goodness, okay.
Smasher.
Sending in Smasher now. I think that is your last top tier person you have, a PR person, so.
Yeah.
Wow. Aphan with eight stocks. If you guys can see this sheet, hopefully. We have, where am I? One check mark. They have four. That's nuts. I did not expect Aphan to go that hard.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not trying to like try. I'm just like eight.
Yeah.
I get the one, two, like all people. Like,
well, I mean,
so I can only assume Smash is gonna go Mario.
No
more of this mess around BS.
Yeah, Low One was trying to have fun with Little Mac because normally he does go Luigi, and Little Mac versus Ness is not the best matchup.
And like someone said in chat, easy try. He said that Little Mac's way better than Cruz. I agree with that.
Yeah.
I don't know what. I guess Chris was just having a good time. I'm like Nom last time, but Oh, he's going Mega Man. Okay.
Okay.
I think he's just trying to outcamp him with projectiles.
Hopefully he'll be able to, because I can't remember if the PK shield will absorb the attacks or not. So.
Why is this turn you have the same logo as America? It's actually not American Idol. It's a pop. Polar pop. That's what we got from, so. That's fine. But Mega Man's like, I am getting ready to beat some ass.
Yep.
And that's what's about to happen.
Okay, so it does absorb it, the pellets. So
it absorbs the lemons. What's up?
Yep.
So if Aphin takes, you know, another stock, I will be impressed. This is on Nom level.
Yeah.
Right here.
Yeah, for those of you who didn't see the last one, Nom basically just went through and bodied Gucci's entire team.
Yep, with Olimar.
Yeah. It's a shame he doesn't play Olimar as much now, but his choice to make.
It's the wrong choice, bud.
Yeah. He went over to the Sheik side.
Yep. Oh, the excellent Gimp with the Leaf Shield.
Yeah, he does like using that to try and be able to stun you so he can just footstool you out of it.
Oh, excellent grab. Yeah. But I really like, you know, what Smasher's doing. He's, you know, just trying to keep Aphin out of his face.
Yeah, he recognizes that the grabs is his main method of killing people right now. So if he doesn't go into a grab range, he's going to have trouble killing with how he's been playing lately.
Oh, he was... I don't know what he was reaching for there, but...
Almost hit that down smash.
Excellent shield pressure.
Yep.
I think the only thing he could really do is roll backwards. So.
Oh, that
Smash is really going hard with these down air.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's his safest option against that. Nice.
I like
go.
The mix up, but good stuff to Ape in there. Oh, let me go tell.
All right, so my team finally hit him out, so I can finally get this crew battle to actually look like a crew battle. Jeez. So yeah, more people are arriving, so after this we'll be starting doubles, probably around 2 to 2:15. Just gotta make sure everybody who's doing doubles gets here. And it's definitely going to be a stacked tourney today as far as the names we got, because we got Stewie, we got Nom, we got Low One, we got Smasher, Zenodo's on his way. Sensational's going to be here, Extraordinary, so we got a lot of big names coming here. All right, let's see, who they got going up right now? Who you got going up? Who you got going up? Jaegerbomb apparently wants to step up to the plate. 33.
So thank you, all three of you, for being here already. You guys are awesome. Apparently, Jaegerbomb's going in. I didn't say so. He just did it.
The
I was going to say.
Teams have taken on a life of their own.
Yeah.
We're up
they
here commentating.
They forgot I was even here.
Yeah, we're up here commentating. They're discussing strategy behind the scenes.
But I want Nom to go in, but yeah, we'll take this.
Yeah.
I think, you know, Jaegerbomb's an excellent player. I played him. Close, got into game three.
Yeah, this is a matchup I don't think I've ever seen. Mega Man versus Bowser Jr.
I think it's super unique because, you know, Bowser Jr. just puts out so many hitboxes.
Yeah.
And he's just, like, always moving. And Mega Man
just
keeps you out. So it's unique to see. It's kind of like two opposite worlds colliding.
Yeah. Yeah, I think that Leaf Shield is definitely going to be coming in handy for him this match.
And it's nice. Their weights are, you know, kind of similar. I know Bowser Jr. is heavier. So they definitely will be living for quite some time.
As long as Bowser Jr. is in the clown car, that is.
Yep.
Once he gets out of it, his weight drops so much.
And I think Bowser Jr.'s agility is a good match for Mega Man's.
Yeah. So far he's been doing a good job of getting past the camp that he likes to set up. But right now, as long as he keeps him off the stage, he won't be able to get going like he wants to.
Yep. Oh, is that... Nope, the clown car.
5 to 10 more percent, that probably would have killed him. Oh, wow.
Is that going to kill?
No.
Okay. Oh, it did. Okay.
Wow, I'm not sure if that was bad DI or just.
The game definitely had to think for a second. Yeah. Like, did he have enough rage?
Oh, there we go.
The
double
one,
up air.
The two piece.
Gone with the wind. Yeah, that's one thing Smasher does really well. He creates so much pressure with that metal blade.
Yeah, it definitely just gives them a variety of options because it limits your opponent so much.
Yep. And that's another unique thing that Mega Man can do so well. Just use the pellets to get past things. So, like you saw him do there with the little Mecha Koopa. He just used pellets and was able to walk right past
them. Yep. That Mecha Koopa is insane.
Yeah.
Just like the lemons. Yeah. They're just like, ugh.
Oh, mistiming that down air. He's doing a really good job of using that up air to set up the blade slash. Or claw slash, as it's called. So many
right into that forward smash.
Yeah, good job predicting the clown car coming in.
Well, that recovery has some height to it.
Yeah. Just gotta be careful here.
Pretty soon, Smash will be in death percent. Apparently from the up, that. And wow. He was a lot closer to the edge, so
yep.
Jaeger Bomb going in as well, apparently. Definitely did not see that, to be honest. So, Scooter's team, they have Detrob, Amigo, Amiibo King, Manslayer, and Kipta. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, there's 9 on each team. I thought there was 8. Oh, I gotta give us 2 more stocks.
We're sending in the King of Trash Talk.
Amiibo King himself. I thought there was 8 to a team, not 9. No, I had the stock counters all wrong.
Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, with us in it, it brought it up to 9.
So Amiibo King himself.
Yeah. But yeah, if you added 2 to each of those already, then we'll be good.
Yep. Yeah, it was 6-15, so. So, Amiibo King going Ness.
Wait, you actually found him? Oh, like the corner? Yeah. I'm out of this thing. Because I didn't. 3, 2, 1. You can set upstairs.
I'm not, too familiar with any Bowser Jr. match. Wait. He has to kill himself. Yeah. That could have been.
Calm down, Amiibo King. I know you're ready to kill.
Yeah, that jump's adorable.
Little propeller.
But, again, I haven't watched too many Bowser Jr. matchups, so I can't really talk about it, but.
Yeah, a lot of it's going to come down to how well he can play around.
The juggles. It just seems like Bowser Jr.'s agility and numerous amount of mix-ups could give Ness a hard time. Yeah. Apparently, by the percent it's showing. And the juggle probably didn't help.
No. Well, yeah, that PK fire is going to be something he'll need to utilize to stop his approaches.
Yep. Oh, great nair, though.
Because while a clown car is good, it can... Ooh. Uh-oh.
Oh,
uh-oh.
Is that it? No. Even with Ness's lightweight, that did not work. Trying to get that 1 or 2 frame edge guard. I like it. Why not? I'm not sure if that will absorb, but sure. We'll
no,
go
I don't
with that.
Think it'll absorb.
Yeah, I don't. I'm not sure if that's necessarily energy there. Oh, I like how you angled that down. But Jaeger Bomb is just giving him the business right now. Just can't get it. Oh, that was horrible, DI, though. Jaeger Bomb, what are you doing? That PK Thunder will give anyone a problem, though.
Just missing the spacing on that PK fire.
The,
and that
the drive-by, though. And I think Jaeger Bomb still has a decent amount. Oh, rude. That, wow, I definitely thought he was going to go for a grab back, though, there.
Yeah, that would have hit. Or grab, I should say. Oh, got him off stage.
I'm gonna say he probably has a good. Oh,
oh no!
He did not want that. What?
No way! No way! No way.
Never seen such a thing in my life. Bowser Jr.'s broken.
Jeez. Apparently he wants to be in the running for best recovery in the game.
Yeah.
There we go.
There we
finally
go.
Finally taking him out. Is there gonna be mutiny in the team, or are they gonna listen to Gushi?
Oh. All right, I guess Nibble is going in next. Let me go fix that camera real fast.
Yeah. Checking off Nibble. So, yeah, our team still has a bit of deficit to cover, but we'll see if Amiibo King can keep Nibble from taking
I was actually going to sit myself in after the last crew battle, but they spared him.
Yeah.
Okay. Hit him with that trash talk.
Hit him with the trash talk.
Hit him with the trash talk.
I like it.
Honestly, trash talking is a legitimate strategy as much as it's frowned upon.
That was such a graceful death. I like that.
Let's get this underway. Yeah, this is a matchup they're both familiar with. They
oh,
play
yeah.
with each other a lot.
And very common characters.
Yeah.
That's like the Mad Dog Brawl, you know. They're just matchups that are just, you know, instinctual nowadays, and yeah. these two characters are definitely some of those. Yeah. So, I actually don't expect Nibble to lose the stock. I think he's one of those people that have definitely, you know, been improving. He just has, you know, some slip-up tournaments, but overall, I think he's doing pretty good.
He's lost to me.
Yeah, all right, maybe one stock. Maybe Nibble loses just one of those. Oh, almost got with the PK Thunder,
there we
too.
Go. Dodging the grab.
I was like, please cape that. Yeah. Oh, apparently, that takes him out of the
Yeah, if you reflect it, it's no longer his projectile, so it takes him out of it.
That's kind of neat. I like that.
Yeah, because if you reflected it and it kept him in that state,
please cape him.
That would be broken.
Oh.
Good, get up with that.
We'll take that, though. Being ultra safe walling him out with back airs.
Yeah.
Oh!
For a moment
he was just psyching him out, and I loved it. We have Nair to dash attack. Smash 4 combos, I like it.
Yeah, at this point, he's going to be looking to get that grab.
I believe both of them are.
More so, Amiibo King, because that's his favorite way to kill.
That's Ness's favorite way to kill.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh.
Oh, good shield.
I was saying,
not
I didn't
enough,
think
that'd
kill from half stage.
No, not from half. There we go.
Oh! Oh.
Ah, unfortunate.
Nice pivot. Alright, so they got Detrob, Kipdog, and Mansley left. I'm assuming Rob, Falcon, and Villager slash Pika.
Looks like Kipdog's going up.
Kipdog. Am I allowed to ask who he's going to play?
Oh, we'll find out in a moment.
Oh, you didn't ask him? Okay. We haven't used any of our PR players, have we? No, we haven't.
We're doing fine.
You can thank Aphen for that. But you guys got three left. It's 3-7.
We have Dot Rob and Manslayer after this.
Is Dot Rob new? I've never heard of him.
Dot Rob, he plays as Sheik when I play with him last.
That's
so he has
deceiving.
A few characters that he can go with.
Dude, my hair sucks right now.
Yeah.
I need a haircut. How many characters? We got seven left. Three to seven, yeah. Oh, so Pikachu. Okay, I was curious as to who he was going to go. I thought you might have went Villager for the annoyance factor.
Now, I don't think Villager has too favorable of a matchup against Mario. Pikachu would probably do better, in my opinion, just because of the speed.
Yeah, and everyone says, you know, Pikachu's probably top five in the game. So
yeah.
I will definitely go with Kipdog's.
Yeah, he's definitely doing a good job of putting in the damage right now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Whoa, it looked like Pikachu had like invincibility frames there or something.
Yeah, just barely dodging that up me. Yeah, good job of using the quick attack to beat his opponent.
Yeah, quick attack is out. Ooh, that made Ned a cans. Yeah.
Reading the get up. Oh. Currently trying to find a way to finish off Nibble, but Nibble's just hopped around, not giving him a clear opening to go for. Gushi currently typing in who's on each team. Ooh, surprised he didn't go for a Thunder. Then again, Mario can just cape that. Not shielding long enough, allowing that down air to get through.
Okay, sorry guys. Yeah, I was typing out the team. I don't think I missed too much except Nibble at 57.
At this point, it shouldn't take him too much more to finish him off. He just needs to land one good hit.
He could sneeze on him. Yeah, Nibble is just looking for any opportunity that. Oh, nice.
That
back row?
Should do it. No.
It's just, it's that weak.
Yeah. Oh, that'll be a kill right there.
Frame you one hit, frame two death. That's how fast that was.
You can't let that go unpunished when you miss that.
Oh, that might have been a little too aggressive. I would have just taken the safe option. Down air, forward air, something like that.
Yeah, the down air seems to do a good job of stuffing out the quick attack, though.
There we go. Good weight by Kip Dog. I like that.
Yeah, he's doing a good job of being patient and not just being hyper aggressive.
I really like Nibble's use of Nair at the ledge. He's gotten soft hits both times that normally lead up to something.
Yeah, that's one thing you always got to remember. You always have the option to drop down and come up with an aerial attack.
Yep. I forget that a lot.
Yeah. Of course, the trade back is you lose your jump when you do that. So if your opponent knocks you back off stage, your only hope of recovery is your up B.
Yup, and Mario's just like cape.
Yeah.
And he just waits for you to do something. But Nibble seems like he's doing a pretty good job.
Yeah.
This knock around took him a little time.
Ooh.
Oh, he could have gotten a good like up smash read there.
Kip Dog doing a good job getting back on stage.
Oh yeah, quick attacks are doing him wonders right now.
Oh!
I'm not sure what that was, but that
was a back air really low to the ground. I'm surprised he was able to throw it out that low.
Yeah, and that DI seemed like it was pretty bad, but I'm not sure if anyone could really react to that.
Well, I mean, he was inputting the opposite direction for the quick attack, but he wasn't expecting that, so that's why it was bad smash DI.
Yep.
So yeah, now that he doesn't have that rage anymore, he's going to have to work to take off the second stock, which he'll do.
Excellent read from that quick attack, though.
Yeah.
It seems like maybe Kip Dog got a little flustered because it seems like he's been a little bit more aggressive, and he's getting punished a lot for it, actually.
Yeah.
That or Nibble's slowing it down to his pace.
Yeah, I mean, he's throwing out a lot of aerials, which can stuff out the quick attack approach. Which
lots of nairs. Getting a lot of mileage from that.
Yeah, it's a good option against quick attack.
Yeah, it's just a general great hitbox.
Yeah, you can
last
see
forever. It's big.
Yeah, Nibble's expecting the quick attack.
He's feeling himself right now. If he's going for a spike like that. And like that, he took the lead with that down smash.
Wow. He's going to have to be careful coming down here.
Yep.
Yeah, if your opponent shields like that, in my opinion, your best bet is to make sure you land behind them. Because if they're still shielding, they have to turn around to get you, and that buys you just enough time to do something to try to avoid
them. Seems like most people are okay with doing like a pivot grab or something like that.
Yeah.
So. Ooh, I think that might have killed if he got the opposite trajectory on that.
Yeah, but even the pivot grab, that adds a few extra frames, so if you can get that.
Oh, there we go. With like the triple back end.
There we go.
Good stuff by Nibble, though. He was definitely bringing that back.
Yep. Pikachu sleeping after a hard win.
I need a breather. Hi, Holly.
Are people calling for Naked Shulk? I think
where is
the
Naked Shulk player when you need him? So we're sending in Waddle next.
Uh-oh.
I heard that he was going to be bringing out the king.
So he's not a Waddle D or a Waddle Doo. He's the king of the Ds.
The Waddle King.
Yep.
Do I?
I need to make sure most of your performance
is that. Okay. Am I on here? Where am I? Damn. Okay, yeah.
Still
I said. This is true, yes. Can you break a 10?
Yeah, that's fine. We only have room for 8 down here, anyways.
Wibble.
Yeah, so we have 9 total.
Wibble. Stag is Wibble.
Yeah.
Wibble.
Oh, Wibble.
Wibble.
It's not feeling like
that's
like
that's fun to say, Wibble.
Wibble, Wibble, Wibble.
Plug time. I got a cool ass watch from GameStop on Black Friday for like $5. Bam! I love it. That's a nice watch. So, that's not a naked shulk. I'm sorry, guys.
Oh.
Apologize for
apparently
the
he's
inconvenience.
Going Fox.
I don't agree with that at all, actually. I don't know who the hell sent him in, but they need to be fired. That's awful.
The teams are rebelling against
us. I think this matchup still has to be, like, awful for Fox.
Yeah. Anybody that can gimp him is an awful matchup for Fox.
That was the most unenthusiastic countdown I've ever heard in my life. I see Kirisu walking in.
Yep.
Seems like, you know, Waddle's not too fazed by, oh, I could probably get janked really fast by Pikachu.
Yeah. But if Pikachu can get the combos going, you can get that down. Ooh. Good job trying to wait there to try and get the spam.
Don't do that, Wibble. Using the shine for its intended use, I like
the
it.
The Sakurai shine. Getting the grab, getting stamped. Oh,
that was rude. I didn't appreciate that. That's my teammate there, man.
I appreciate
that. Someone has to.
Yeah, that's the thing. Fox's speed normally able to help him out in matchups, but against Pikachu, since Pikachu's just about as fast. He's able to outrun a lot of the dash attacks.
Yeah,
dash
they're pretty much similar. I feel like Pikachu is like really close to Fox, except he doesn't really have a shine. But
yeah.
Their up smashes, roughly the same. They're both pretty light. Yeah, their agility is just as good. Oh, nice! Perfect pivot.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just being distracted here by TO duties.
The laser games.
Ooh. Oh, wow.
Died by a
dash
attack.
Wow. Yeah, if he can stay alive at that percentage, then I guess continue on fighting for us.
I feel like an up smash would probably do it, though.
Yeah.
Maybe add another 5 or so percent.
Speaking of up smashes, trying to get it right there.
They don't fish for it too hard.
Yeah. Because if you're doing nothing but up smashes, that's what gets you punished.
I can admire Waddle's patience.
Yeah.
But,
Kip Dog doing what he can to just stun him out. Ooh. Not quite able to punish that illusion.
Kip Dog is just playing around, dancing around him.
Yep.
I'm just going to steadily add on percents until, oh, well, look at that.
Yep.
You're about to die.
Yeah, Kid Dog doing a really good job of playing this safely. But at this point, I think Waddle's starting to play more aggressive because he realizes if this goes on for too much longer, he might lose that stock.
He needs to do something.
Oh, wow.
The perfect shield.
That was so close.
Oh, he didn't want that.
Nope.
Definitely minus HP.
Yeah,
growth.
With this amount of rage, if Pikachu can hit an up smash, that might take a stock too.
Ooh, he did perfect pivot.
Whiffing the dash.
There we go. He got like the weak hit of the dash attack. Returning to base.
Fox. Hey, Dot Rob. You're up.
Can you break a 10?
Yeah, we can do that right now. So you're doing singles and doubles. Bond Seeker. Should be under M. Singles, doubles. You want pizza? Pizza. Then you're teaming with Eternal Blue.
Oh, that's Dot Rob. Okay, I was watching him play earlier. Kind of reminds me of Bizarro Flame to an extent.
Yeah, they're set out there for you to have. Duties of a TO never end.
Can you break a five?
Yeah,
I pray for doubles.
Oh, you mean a 10?
Oh, yeah, I don't know why I can break a 5. I'm dumb.
Yeah, I can break a 10. There you go.
Wait, how much is pizza?
$3.
Three? Outrageous. I'm starving. All right. I'll probably still get some. Falcon. Okay.
I like seeing the behind the stuff on stream. There we go. Get you my car. Talk about the guy sitting next to me to being weird. I'll accept that.
Oh, he has the wrong tag.
Aww. Womp womp. No contest.
You're not kept dog. Outrageous. Just like the pizza prices here.
There we go. Well, it's all you can eat.
Is it? Damn, last time I only got 2 slices.
Yeah, that's why it's a little more expensive than last time.
Oh, well, damn.
That's why I'm taking care of it earlier.
Sign my ass up! Whoa. I never noticed Falcon made that sound when he was dash dancing. That's crazy. Are there drinks here, too?
Yeah, like they're pop? Upstairs.
Sweet. Thank you. Are you getting it from that Green Lantern place again?
Probably Hungry Howie's, just to make sure we have enough this time.
Hungry Howie's outrageous. Damn, now I see why.
Well, to get the same amount from Green Lantern, it's about 40%
Hungry
more.
Hungry Howie sucks.
That's debatable.
No, dude.
It could be worse. I could be getting $5 hot and ready.
No, that's better than I hate Hungry Howie's. They are the second worst pizza place to me.
Really?
Only Papa John. You want to fight Amiibo King?
You hate him too?
Oh,
I should. Yeah, does that guy understand?
No
Papa way. John's and Hungry Howie's are utter garbage, my man. Little Caesars is actually like decent.
Oh my God! Waddle, get out of here! Why'd I pick you? Why?
Oh my God!
That is the way you end a career. That is how you end a career.
And apparently, we're sending Aqua so I can feel bad.
Thank you, Lou Rich, for defending me.
Oh.
Well, looks like Stream's got something to debate now. What do you guys think is better, Hungry Howie's or Papa John's?
Hungry Howie's is definitely better than Papa John's. Papa John's is literally, I'd rather like lick my own butthole than eat Papa John's. I hate Papa John's that much. I've never had a good experience there. They're just awful. Hungry Howie's used to be good, and then they like changed. I don't know what they changed. Yeah. Their secret formula. Something, but oh, I hate them so bad.
All right.
But Little Caesars, like, if you get their deep dish, the $8 deep dish, that is super good. Like, people are, like, sleeping on that too hard.
Yeah. We'll have to see if Dot Rod can be the sleeper cell and take out half of your cash as well. I mean, after that Falcon punch. Oh, my God.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Let's calm down. Just a game.
Oh, no, he is not calm right now. He is just going to body everyone.
Aqua's like, can I breathe, please? Like, I just got a new job. I'm just trying to live my life, man. Come on now.
Yeah, if he gets hit with a Falcon Punch, he may need to find another new job.
I'm gonna need to find a new team. 2 people get hit by that? Come on now. You guys aren't me. This is outrageous. Yeah, I agree, guys. Like, the regular hot and ready's at Little Caesars, not the best. But their deep dish, you know, for $8, pretty okay. Oh, yes, sir. Aqua.
The gimps.
What the hell are you doing?
The gimps.
Honestly, I think that's the most any person on your team has taken so far, stock-wise.
Yeah.
Oh, no, he's only taken 2. Never mind. If he takes this, which he should.
Yeah.
Okay, this Dot Rob guy.
Yeah.
What the holy hell? Mono.
He's not the kind of person who messes around it, because I played him. I think it was last
I'm
week.
I'm telling you,
oh my God.
He reminds me of Bizarro Flame, to be honest.
Wow! Oh my God! Hitting him with the Falcon Punch turnaround!
Why?
Ending all your team's careers.
Dude!
Oh my God. Oh, there has got to be some mutiny on your team after that. Holy cow.
All right, we're sending in Snow Black apparently.
No.
We don't want to use any PR players.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, man.
Lordy.
Wow.
This man
and the sad
is
thing
like
is,
on point.
The sad thing is, this isn't even his main.
Oh, he's just trying to like show us up now. Meeple King. He's coming out here to draw some blood.
Uh-oh.
Damn.
I believe you said he was a Sheik main earlier.
Yeah,
I'm not appreciating this Falcon. Not at all.
I am. And just taunting when they have no reason to. Oh my god.
Is this guy from a different region? Who would you pay to stomp our ass? Just want to have some fun. There is no melee here, Edgerman. It's just Smash 4. I don't get hired to do melee, sadly, or else I would.
Melee, you wave dash.
Yeah, you wave cheat and fun cancel.
Hey, it's all part of it.
But this Hero Suit's not looking too shabby. Falcon's still doing, you know, pretty good. But I see what he's doing. He chose that color to like blend in with the stage in the background, so we can't actually see him. But Zero Suit, being the Casper she is, we can't even like see, or she just like sticks out.
TO duties happening right now. But anyway,
I think this guy should retire his Sheik and just go Falcon.
Yeah, with how he's doing right now. But we'll have to see how he does against your two PR players.
Nah, they're still me he has to go through first. No!
A third one! That is what we pay this man for.
And if you haven't noticed, every time he hits it, he reverses it. He turns it around. Amiibo King with the trash talk. Damn. But I don't know why people keep on, like, falling for that. Oh, excellent grab read. But the up air strings. Oh, that was an excellent use of the paralyzer, because he's either gonna, you know, get up and avoid it and get grabbed, or get paralyzed and then probably still get grabbed.
Yeah, he's still doing what he can to stay in this match.
But it definitely seems like we've all had enough of this Falcon. He was doing some pretty, you know, cute things, but there's a time and place for everything, and his time is up.
Hey, our Falcon is to our team what your Ness is to your team.
Please don't. Okay.
If he pulled off another Falcon punch.
If they would have sent him the other way, that would have probably been a KO.
Yep. Uh-oh.
Is that it? Yep.
Yep, shielding the down air.
Wow. Props to this man, though. Man, I never heard of
three Falcon punches.
I definitely thought we were going to knock him out, and he's just like,
oh, no.
Excuse me. Let me show you who I'm going to knock out.
That's why I picked him earlier on, because I know what that man can do.
Survival. Hey, just let me,
The rage.
Fuck that man. He's good. I didn't know him. He's good.
Manslayer, our last
Manslayer.
Hope.
Can the next Falcon do the same destruction?
And just so you know, stream, to make up for the last tournament, if the man does show up, we are going to do a side event of Manslayer versus the man.
Whew, man. That Falcon was pretty exciting.
Burning off that stock.
There we go. Two Falcon punches should equal five stocks. I didn't have that many left over. Let's calm down, guys. Oh, going for that manly knee already. Manslayer's going for a lot of knees here. He's actually putting in some good work.
Yeah. Yeah, he definitely plays it different than Dot Rob. Oh, ooh. If he had done a forward smasher, that would have ended the stock.
That may have been a little bit of a reach, though.
It would have been, but, I mean, what's he going to do to punish it at that point?
Right.
Getting the grab, but not getting the foul up.
Ooh.
Oh, raw falcon kick on the next one.
Damn.
And taking out the balloon. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Leonard going?
Uh-oh.
We'll save the PR players. Let's
Senpai Gush is going in.
Wait, what's up? You used to be.
Oh.
You want to go in, Stewie? Alright.
You sending in somebody to cover for you while you're up there?
I might have Nom.
Nom? Uh-oh. All right, Gushi's getting ready. Nom's currently thinking about coming over here, it looks like.
If I can find my controller. Oh, there it is.
Hey, Nom. Stream? Yeah. Commentate while Gushi's up? Uh-oh. Sure, why not? We'll do biased commentaries. All right, Scratch Nom. Looks like we're doing biased commentaries. This is what happens when you let Gushi take too long to decide who he's going to send up to commentate on his behalf. We got the king of trash talk here, Amiibo King. Yep.
Freaking Amiibo God, trash talk lord. My
yeah,
boy Slam Shady, Looty, Who Rich, Lou Rich.
Yoshi. But yeah, I'm
Stewie, Lou Rich said you PR to him. That's real.
But yeah, I'm learning from you because the doubles tournament, I trash talked to Kenta just to throw him off on the last match of three, and it just completely threw his
game. If you can fuck some, I'm sorry, esports, if you can mess with somebody mentally, you've already won.
Yeah,
That's all this game is about is reads, how well you can read your opponent, and how well you know the game. That's it.
Yeah, it's not just what happens on the screen, it's also what happens outside the screen as well.
Oh, yeah. It's like if I rub your shoulder like this.
And if I rub your thigh like
that. Hey. Oh, no.
No, we ain't doing that here, though. Keep this
Gucci shirt
relatively PG.
Who is SD Bates?
Making sure.
This sounds like an underage minor. Like the SD Bates? SD Bates says, trash talk me king, I will end you.
I don't know.
Okay, so we got Yoshi versus the Falcon.
Oh,
between
right,
Gucci and Manslayer.
Manslayer didn't even lose a stock last game, though, so still gets to come in.
He wanted to go zero suit. I'm like, don't do that.
Yeah. He's doing a good job as Falcon.
Oh
it's what
God.
He knows.
Let's go. Let's go, Falcon. Oh, that reverse Falcon punch. Oh, my God. I'm over here.
All three of them.
I went my
All
pants.
Three of them.
I told Aqua. I said, don't do it, man.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, good job using the...
Ooh, the hit. Oh my God, the little pink dinosaur. Barney little sister out here making noise and shit. I gotta keep it esports. Barney little sister out here. Where the headbutt at, Gucci? I need to see a knee.
It's only a matter of time before.
Up kick. Nope, but it didn't kill him.
Nope. Manslayer trying to find a way back on the stage right now.
Another up kick might do it. For fair.
Oh. Ooh. If that first
can I get
part
a
of that
knee or spike?
Hit?
Knee or spike? Oh, wow. That was such a bad option. I need a knee or a spike, man.
Just run off.
Okay.
Oh,
a tail. That wasn't bad. That was a good option. Yeah. Tail whip from Barney's little sister. Baby bop out here. Gucci baby bopping Manslayer. She got the voice and everything.
Yeah.
Can I get a spike? Please, I beg you.
Oh.
Don't be afraid to go off stage, you Falcon, bro.
That's what you gotta do with Falcon.
Oh, heel kick. Nope. That wouldn't.
From that far away, it probably wouldn't hit.
Gucci is so comfortable. It's like the man just sit and watches everybody play and then get on the. Oh, whoop!
Oh.
Wow. So we got Ty.
So much
game
for
here.
Being comfortable.
It's our last player. We sent out. I'm trying to think of a fair comparison. Okay.
Yeah, I think part of the reason he's not going off stage is because he's worried about getting hit by an egg, because once he gets hit by an egg, Falcon is so easily gimped at that point. So if he tries to go off to stop him from covering.
It's not over. All he needs is a knee. He's fishing for it now. He's fishing for it. All he needs is a grab to a knee.
Yep.
Oh, nice hit, bro.
Yeah.
Okay, spike. Yeah!
Beautiful.
That was nice.
Just letting the grab end just so he could go with that tilt because he was probably expecting a throw at that point.
Now I was ready for it. Like, yes.
Dang.
Phenomenal on the board. He carried us last time. Now he's about to destroy us, uncarry us, break us mentally, emotionally. I'm going to give it back to my man's Goosh. I see you, Lanson. I see you out there.
All the trash talk. So we're not out of it yet. Oh, you sent it in Nom. Yeah, this ended up a lot closer than you were expecting it to be, huh?
I'm free.
Well, I mean, we got you.
I was actually surprised that that up tilt hit me.
Yeah.
Especially since, like, I had armor.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting the grab release, because that's why you didn't have the armor coming out of that, because he hit you before the grab release animation finished.
No, I have double jump armor.
Oh, you.
That's why.
Did you actually get to jump off before it hit, though?
I thought I did. Yeah. But I guess now I'm just going to teach him the Falcon ways.
Uh-oh. Oblivion. Let's see if he can do it. One stock to rule them all. Yeah, Nam's. It'll be interesting to see how Nam does because he's playing with lack of sleep because he just came back from E2C.
Yeah, he did. I didn't think he was actually going to show up, so.
Yeah, he's only doing friendlies and doubles. Which I don't blame him for after. How yesterday, long drive back to Chicago. Right now, he's popping around Manslayer, unfortunately. Yeah, you can tell that he just wants to go out there and pop him.
Yep. I mean, it's the last dock. What does he have to lose? Oh, whoops, that's not
good. Oh. Manslayer going deep. Yeah, I was about to point that out without mentioning it, but. There we
go. Nom's like, I just saw my man get up tilted. I don't want the same fate.
Ooh, nice option going for the up B there. Because, yeah, when your opponent's on the platform, usually they're. Oh! Beautiful side B. And in the stock, preventing him from stage spike. Or spiking him in the air with the down air. Oh wow, Manslayer's starting to get in his head at this point. Yeah, he's doing a good job of throwing out jabs to prevent Nom's approach towards him. Because, I mean, the worst that happens is the jab's going to clank with the dash attack, or it's going to stop him from getting the grab.
Nom's just not getting any solid hits in right now.
No. Well, there's one to at least get him off the stage, but after getting hit by SIB, I think he might second guess himself, but. Oh, wow.
Oh, nice.
Doing it early just to avoid
direction of Duffy.
Ooh,
there it is.
Fortunately, finally ending it. So there you have it. Team Gucci with three stocks left.
Damn. Woo.
Well, that was good fun. All right. I need to go.